Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? NukemDukem here, and welcome to the Technomancer. What is this game? It's a brand new sci-fi RPG game. I got to play for about 45 minutes, and it's actually pretty decent from the first 45 minutes I played with it. I got a press review copy, so thank you so much for press review copy and letting me check out this game earlier to show off to you guys. So, this is the PC version of the game right here, and let's go ahead and show you the options what they have. You have the basic controls here. It supports full controller customization as well. Okay, you have the control options of how you want to play the game. Then you have the game right here, subtitles on so you can read the dialogue easier, your volume, your video. I'm currently doing borderless window and everything on max, and then brightness. So the game is it's pretty fun. Basically, you can do three different type of class, but you can change it all at once during battle. It's kind of interesting. I'll show you guys in a second. So yeah, if you guys want to support me, and depending on how well this series does on YouTube in terms of viewership, I may continue this game or not. It depends on you guys if you want to see more of the content. So if you guys can do me a favor and want to see more, just hit that like button and then share it with your friends. There's a share button beneath below. I have extra copies to give away if you're watching me, if you're following me on Twitch, and subscribe to my YouTube and follow me on Twitter. It's all in the description link for you guys to do that. So let's go ahead and start a new game and we'll go normal. I'll go ahead and be quiet now because I don't like to talk over dialogue and cutscene.
At the source of all life, there is water. On Mars, where it is rare, water is a source of conflict, struggle, and death. Since the turmoil, there have been unending wars, fought over the possession of clean water. We are the forgotten children of Earth, trapped in this red, barren wasteland. Here, hell is not a concept, it's our reality. And the reality is that every drop counts. Then there were the unfortunates, caught in the full power of the sun's radiation, forced to deform, mutate into unrecognizable monsters. The others, the ones who remained similar to our ancestors in likeness, hid under massive metal shells governed by water corporations. But in the slums, people's lives aren't worth much more than the mutants. And I would know. That's where I spent the first 10 years of my life, under the boot of the Vori. Of course, in despair, there is hope. Some have begun to explore, travel even, from corporation to corporation, leaving their loyalties behind. We have organization, structure, and inevitably, politics. We have rulers, a people's assembly, and far removed from us, the Dowser, the inaccessible face of abundance. And finally, there's us, the elite protectors of the people, the spearhead of the army, my brothers and sisters who all share the same special gift. We are Technomancers.
And here is where we have the customization game. This is what the default main appearance character looks like, but we'll change him up a little bit. So this kind of looks a little bit more like me, I would say. Yeah, I'll go with Nukem emo here right there. Too bad we're stuck with those scars on our face, but that's what we're gonna look like. So far, it seems like there's only, they only have a guy's appearance here. So here we have our talent tree. We start off with one. So we're here with the charisma level, which increases our chances of success in dialogue and minus 20% off purchases and merchants, and then you can get more points unlocked further down that talent tree. Scientist, also 25% success in dialogue, and we get more quicker life generation outside combat, so you can go attack quicker. Here you have crafting, increases the chance of success dialogue by 25%. And you can recycle equipment without a workbench, so it's easier to collect resources and free up your inventory. So that's pretty decent. exploration, you get 10% more chance of loot, and then let you lockpick faster, set traps faster. And then you have your stealth, lets you be more sneaky and attack monster for that surprise damage. I think I might go with scientist here because I like the idea to regenerate health quicker. Okay, so we'll go ahead and put 1 point here and continue that. Now here's our attributes. We can go towards the strength tree. You can see on the right here is where you can go to hand-to-hand combat and equip more powerful arms and weapons. Here you have the agility tree where you can inflict secondary and critical effects for rogue. Basically, you can go critical hits and weapons in your spells. So, or you can go power where you can go more of a sorcerer build where you can get generations and damage on spells. Or you can go this one where you're more resistant to attack and let you withstand more hits. I'm going to go with this. It's a little bit tankier, more survivability. So let's go ahead and put that and finish our tree and confirm our character.
Ahoy, Zachariah.
Scott, you came.
Wouldn't miss it for the world.
Sure, my memory isn't what it... But I remember to write things down on my calendar. Although I do sometimes forget where my calendar is. Anyhow, I knew your last cadet mission was today. Any nerves? If it's any consolation, you look more than fit enough.
No, I'm good. I'm ready.
Yes, healthy flush of the skin... Eye movement. You don't look stressed out. Very well, I won't bother you anymore. Oh, but if I can bother you, just a moment. I recently acquired a batch of materials that can improve your gear. It's not much, but I thought you'd like it. Still can't believe you're going to be an officer soon.
Yeah, me too. Thanks, Scott. Means a lot.
Ah. I fear we've dilly-dallied on pleasantries. Your master, Sean, waits for you in the courtyard. So stiff, that one. I fear his spine is concocted from steel. A spine prosthetic. How interesting. What if... Oh, and stop by the clinic and come shoot the chit-chat. No, that's not... Just don't be a stranger. If you feel ill or need a hand, come see me. I'm always glad to help. Good luck, my boy.
Thank you, Scott. Will do. I promise.
Can you guys let me know the game sound volume sounds fine compared to my voice? I want to make sure the audio sounds good. So here we're spawned, and then here is our workbench where we can craft our gear. We can, like, for example, we have our dagger, our maces, and our staves. Let's go ahead and example upgrade our staves. So here you can... We have different corners of the weapon of where we want to focus our upgrade. Like, for example, lower tip. We can upgrade whether we want more disruption. It shows you what materials you need right here. Let's say you want more damage. You can upgrade it right here. So this is, I would say, more the gambit side of the combat. I kind of like the more rogue where you can actually use guns. So what I'm going to go is daggers. See if I can upgrade the daggers. Let's see if I can upgrade the damage here. No, we can increase the critical damage of daggers. Kind of depends on what. Oh, Tensei, thank you for the subscribe. Happy 3 months anniversary, and let's get the new emotes. Okay. 1 second. Thank you so much for the resubscribe and your love and support, Tensei. I appreciate that. And then here we can upgrade the damage right here, but we're missing the leather component to upgrade our dagger, so we can't do it right away. And then you can also upgrade the armor right here, your armor weapons and your skins, the same type of ideas, and you have different other items. So we won't upgrade anything quite yet, because there will be eventually a game when we get more materials.
Fucking mancers. Every time they come around, something new is broken. I fix it, they break it again. I fix it, they break it worse. I'm a modern fucking Sisyphus tasked with pissing in the ocean.
Okay. That guy's upset because of us mancers.
Oh shit. Zachariah, today, as you know, marks your final mission as a cadet. I trust you are prepared.
Of course, Master. Ready, willing, and able.
That's why I have gathered together your usual instructors to allow you to warm up and prepare. It's for you to ace the tests for each fighting technique. Prepare yourself. And once you are ready, join me at the station. From there, a train will take us to the mission site.
Thank you, Master.
Alright, thank you so much for subscribing and supporting Walker Clementine. I appreciate that. Welcome, family. Welcome back to the family girl. She has been absent from my streams and from my life for 2 years, and now she's back and supporting and being awesome again. And I'm sorry if that interrupted the game flow of you again for you guys. So basically, here we have the training where we can learn the basics of the different skill trees. So I'll go ahead and show you.
Knife and a gun? Not really in the rule book, so if you do, need to be discreet.
Alright, so here we're gonna learn the...
Let's do it.
More the rogue side.
Alright.
So here is gonna help us, here you see the rogue side where it's gun combat. You can switch to a shield right here, and then you can switch to a longbow right there. Okay. So we can go ahead and dodge, lock on our target right here. Alright, let's go and slash him. And then dodge and attack. Then we'll thrust. And then we can go ahead and shoot a gun right here. So this is the rogue build where you have a little dagger here that you can attack. And then you can have a gun with it. And then I'll show you the tank one right here. So we can just get around gameplay. All the trainers show you the difference, but tank here you can kind of block the damage right here. You can actually kick with a hit with the shield, and then for your control, it's for your... Oh gosh, I'm about to die on this guy. Yep, okay. Oh, I bear. Okay, hang on, let me concentrate. Looks like I'm gonna... can't show you the rest. Uh-oh. Just shoot him. Oh. Okay. Oh, it's gonna make us thrust. Make us go through the whole tutorial, no wonder. And then have us shoot. Okay. That's why now we see they want to make us go through all the tutorial. So we're good.
Another time, maybe.
Don't underestimate stealth techniques, or how much faster you can be in combat with light weapons.
Okay. So here is the gambit one where you can attack, here's a thrust, and then the AoE right here. Control for the AoE. And then we can use our Technomancy to increase the damage on our weapons right here. And then here is our skill tree where we can actually find it with the... we can mix it between the spell power. Let's go ahead and put it on our bar right here. We can assign it to number one. There we go. Alright, let's go and see, then get out of here.
Soldier, please let me in.
Hey, heard from Captain Sean you're heading out to the station. You leaving now?
Yep, already ready.
Halt! Stop right there. We're conducting a search.
Look at this piece of shit.
Well, what do we have here? Huh? Road trash seems lost, don't it?
You forget we don't want your kind around here, Trap. Move your sorry ass out of here before you find yourself bleeding from both ends.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you speak. Did I? You useless piece of shit. Why would I want to hear what you have to say? Waste this piece.
Please, I just...
Shut your mouth and just fucking die.
Corpse will feed the rats. At least then you'd have a purpose.
Such a waste of life. A waste of space. Am I right? A rogue is a rogue is a Zach, right? You can dress him up, but...
Send him packing or keep silent. Alright, I don't think I want to make enemies yet.
Zachariah, we're leaving. Certain people are graduating to the rank of officer today. It does you well to serve only contempt to one worthy of nothing more. That is good. And with that, we should be off.
Okay, Master Shun. Looks like I'm gonna be his padawan.
We are heading for the dome. It was built by the first settlers. A relic itself.
And what's there for us?
According to reports, looters, who, in our interest, it would be best to keep out of the dome.
Okay, we can sprint.
Zachariah, do you remember your first lesson?
On the scarcity of life?
Indeed, the very one. Kill a fellow unfortunate, and in this hell, only the more alone we will become. Disable the looters, but spare their lives.
Okay, so he's saying, be good, don't kill people. Okay, let's gonna go ahead and see if we can go in stealth right here. There we go. Everyone down. Oh, got me. Come on, Master. You got them. Damn. Tap them all. Let's go full attack. Alright, nice job, Master. Teamwork. You knocked out an enemy, he's not dead. To finish off, you can drain him, but remember, life are precious on Mars. So we won't drain him, we won't kill him, but we'll go ahead and loot the item, see if they got any good loot for us. Okay, so it looks like we got worker shoes here. Go ahead and acquire it. And it looks like it's a current upgrade, so let's go ahead and see our boots down here in our character menu. Alright, so right here, we can have worker shoes to increase our defense by 2, and it weighs heavier. But we're not overloading equipment. You can see right here, we're 39 out of 300. So we'll be right here, okay, with a little boost in shoe damage. We're now worker shoes. Yeah, we got an upgrade on shirt and a heal injection there. So let's go ahead and upgrade our chest piece, the jacket. Better defense and weighs the same. Good upgrade. So I know it's kind of early. We're only 22 minutes in, or 10 minutes in. Sorry, I was live streaming before I clicked the start button. What do you guys think so far? You guys interested?
We encroach our destination. Take note that enemy forces lie in wait. There. The rocky outcrop. Scale it and report back your findings.
Okay. Time to go gambit mode. Okay. Done. Alright, let's go. Nope, we don't want to kill him. Life is precious on Mars. We'll go ahead and sneak behind this guy right here. There we go. Alright, the map on your current location can be accessed journal via shortcut M button on my keyboard. It's pretty interesting so far, yeah. So this game is, So I want to say this game is highly anticipated for, you know, for people, I say other YouTubers and streamers. Hang on, we leveled up. But I don't think a lot of the public knows about this game. I think this is one of the new fantasy people, RPG people have been waiting for, kind of similar to Mass Effect a little bit, but not fully. So here we can we leveled up. We can upgrade our Guardian skill for more defensive spec, our Rogue, our Warrior, or our Technomancer. Later in the game, we'll get companions, and they can help us on quests and stuff. And then, depending on how we interact with companions, they can be reluctant to help us out, or they may even leave our group altogether if we don't pay enough attention to our companions in our group. So, Rogue with Gun, Guardian, Warrior, Technomancer. Let me think. I think I kind of like the Rogue, and I don't use Technomancy. I don't feel like I want to be the tank. I think I'm going to stay back and pass it with the Rogue. So here we can select our Rogue upgrade. Our stash gives you 35% dodging blows and shots this attack. It's a passive skill. So we'll go ahead and go more the Rogue spec side of our tree. I love how I'm on the screen and everyone in chat's like, pick Guardian, pick Warrior, pick Rogue! Everyone's shouting for all three classes. Okay, down here. Oh, we all... Okay, that's our master.
There are looters gathered at the dome's entrance. A lot of them. But they're not equipped to be more than a nuisance.
Take care nonetheless, Zachariah. That guard there, separated from his group. Sneak on him and the battle will be easily won.
Hey, Evil Harp, how you doing? It's good to see you, man. I'm doing good, brother. Alright, let's go ahead. Oh boy. Careful, Master. I got this. Let your Padawan take this one. Oh gosh, I messed up. Got a little good interrupt system there. Ow. Alright, we'll play some Warrior right now, since we haven't warred for a little bit. Alright, let's go ahead and search what he got. It's not better, but we can take it and, we can... Requirement ability. And we don't have enough agility for this cleaver. Okay, we'll just take everything. Eventually we can get enough. Okay, yeah. I'm going to show you all the different battle stances you can go to. But it seems like our main playthrough is going to be Rogue style. Shield, girl. Back up here. Okay. Is there anything else? Oh, a couple over here. Oh, we can talk to our master. But I thought I said kill our master. Go ahead and head over here. So far, from what I explored, like, there's a bunch of crates around, but you can't loot anything quite yet. Okay. Here you can finally sneak up someone here, right here. There we go. Okay. Let's go Warrior spec a little bit. I really like the Warrior spec. It looks cool. It makes me feel like Gambit. Okay, let's go ahead. head down here. And here we have a little workbench where we can actually upgrade stuff. I think these are bad guys. Yep. Okay, here we go. Oh, we're now oh gosh! You know, I should take care of that ranged guy. Shoot, it's getting kind of dicey in here. Oh gosh, I'm low. You know, I should take a potion to restore my energy. There we go, restoring my health. Okay, there we go. Took a lot of them out. It's like not a lot of loot over here. Okay, let's go ahead and check our crafting. Since we expect beginning rogue, maybe we should cleaver. We need one agility. Let's see, since we leveled up, is there a way we can put skills into agility? Thrust, passive skill, increase duration of poison by 5, increases causes by dagger at 10%. Passive skill let you perform another action quickly after a gun attack. Okay, talents. Looks like we don't have any points. The next one is 5 points, so we can't do that yet. So I guess we can put next point at level 4, so it looks like we can't even put points into agility yet. So it's kind of a waste to put on constitution. No, next one we can put in agility. So I guess we could if we wanted to. How about a nail gun? We might get a better gun though. I was already equipped. Upgrade it. Let's see. Damage, we still don't have any leather yet. But we can increase our disruption. How about a gun? Our nail gun. Accessory. Increase our damage. Nope, we don't have electrical parts. So there's a lot of stuff we can't increase yet. I'm not gonna look at gear, just for the sake of the pacing. I'm gonna do the crafting later and show you guys more to this story. Okay. Down. Alright, get to the cave entrance. What do you guys think of the game so far? Kinda curious. Flash damage.
Sometimes I wonder if initiating you is the right thing to do.
What do you mean? Am I not ready?
No, you're ready, Zachariah. With that, there is no doubt. I worry about you and care for your happiness. Once you become a technomancer, there's no going back. You lose your freedom. From the moment our abilities are brought into the light, to the moment the light is snuffed from our eyes, the Technomancers are nothing but pawns on a chessboard. We have no free will. Abundance forces its will on us. I think about the future, how hard it will become as the ASC rises in power. And perhaps I'm just being paranoid.
Forgive your master's little spell. You must focus on more important things.
I forgive you, master. Sounds like it's kind of the Witcher, the way of life or code. You're kind of enslaved to it, sort of.
This door. It is the same as that in our chapel. Accessible only to the combined energies of two Technomancers.
Dome in the main hall.
Here lies the entrance. And beyond, the main room. Where we must go.
For being so old, it's in great condition. What exactly, Master, is inside the dome?
Knowledge. Creatures do not belong here. Their very presence is a danger to the relics. Seek out their origin.
You can drain these, not people,
I
right?
I remember well the first time I came here. It was fascinating. I really thought I was part of an elite. I've become disillusioned since then. If all this knowledge indeed gives us some sort of power, we're still faced with so many obstacles that we can't do anything with it. It's more of a danger for us than a tool.
Huh. The thing is, you can't loot anything. That's the downside of it. I don't see anything that we looted in this game yet. Like, no chest, no nothing. It's just pretty linear, but this is only like the first 20 minutes of the game, so I don't want to crack on it too hard for that.
This is the main room. The console over there. Activate it.
Alright, here you go, Master.
Witness registration, March 17th, 2076, subject 12. The subject appears acclimatized, pulse elevated but steady, unaffected by any visible health concerns. James, how do you feel?
Great! So alive! My heart's racing, and I feel like I can take on the world. And I'm being honest here, it's a bit overwhelming.
Subject self-report is consistent and substantiated with our measurements of him and other subjects, all of whom produce EEGs indicating activity levels acutely higher than any ever associated with a human not subjected to mutation. The only adverse side effect, it appears, is the near tenfold increase in corporeal and cerebral electricity. Dangerous levels that will necessitate the urgent invention of a device capable of evacuating such surplus in order to avoid subject injury.
This man. Talking about technomancy, about mutations, as if I can't believe.
And yet it still might be so. This recording dates to the first settlers, speaks of the first technomancers. Shocking, perhaps. Where did you think our abilities came from? A divine power?
I don't, but we have no physical signs of mutation, and I don't know any mutant that has our gifts.
And why should any of those things matter? Might not our mutation simply be of a different form? This brings us to the most important point. What you have seen unifies us, unifies the Technomancers. This secret must be kept from all other humans. If this information was discovered by, say, the ASC, we would become nothing but slaves. Our situation is already incredibly undesirable. We are not only isolated, but used as human bombs. Take a walk by the mutant pen in the slums one day. That is what our lives could have been. Don't be dismayed. I have been through this as well. So have all the other Technomancer officers in abundance. Knowledge of this revelation makes you one of us now. More so than your skills. But now is time to deal with the creatures infesting the dome. It would be a real shame if the installations here are damaged, for we will no longer be able to hold initiation trials here.
Yes. Yes, of course, Master. I haven't found an opening yet, so they must have reached lower in the dome.
Then that's where we must go. I will divert the attention of these creatures. At the base of the dome, you will find the entrance. They swarmed here. They must have dug a passage.
I'm on it.
OK. Okay, now we actually upgraded our skill tree. We can focus more. Right, 2 points remaining? Remaining points? Okay. We're gonna focus on the daggers. Make it passive here. Upgrade our shooting skills. Go ahead and put one in agility. Excuse me. Sorry about that. I sneezed. Okay, let's go ahead and switch to the cleaver. It has more damage, weighs 0.5 more. Click that. There's an upgrade. Sweet. Master, I'm lost and scared. Never mind. Well, YouTube did one of their purges today, deleting old YouTube accounts and dead subscribers. So today everyone got hit and I lost over 12,000 YouTube subscribers today. It's sad, but it's good at the same time because it removes all the dead accounts from my account that's just sitting there that does nothing. But it's kind of sad to see your numbers go down at the same time. I don't know. But it's okay. I have those of you that are active in here. I love you guys. Thank you for your support. I appreciate that. While I kill all these bugs, I want to say, my 28th birthday is coming up. It's about less than a month away, and been doing this for almost 4 years. And I just want to say thank you for being able. Let me have a life and career just to play games and hang out with you guys, and it's been an honor and pleasure. And that I want to let you know, whenever I take any sponsorship deals, I always keep you guys in mind of the best possible things for you guys. For example, for SteelSeries, I'm fully sponsored by them, but I said they worked out a deal with me where every month I get free headphone mouses, keyboards to give away to fans, and every time I get a press review games, I always ask for extra copies so I can give away to you guys. So it's as the smallest thing I can do, saying thank you for this opportunity. Let's go ahead and open this and see what's here. Oh, we got a better club. Let's see if that's better. Yeah, let's take it off. Why would I not take everything? Yeah, it's barely even better. Okay. Am I gonna die? I feel like I'm gonna die if I jump. Okay, good. There's actually a way down here. Okay, I was thinking about if I should jump there or not. When's my birthday? July 27th. Wait, no, I came from down here. Okay, if I die, I am gonna blame my master for this one, because it says to go down here. Wait, I can't jump. How much is this game? I don't know. You can check it up on Steam. It's officially releases in like 9 hours. You would think it's a linear path, right? Oh, by the way, there's a crafting bench right here. Critical hit, no electrical debris. Can we upgrade our cleaver that we just upgraded? Hit. Okay, we need leather. For some reason. Oh, but we can do critical hit. Critical hit's good, right? Poor quality leather. We have that. Alright, let's go ahead and upgrade critical hit. Yes. Our crit's higher. Let's go ahead and see if we can upgrade the armor. Yeah, 10%. So do you want to upgrade our arms? Physical damage reduction? Yes, I do. think we're going to go all physical. We don't have to do too much electrical yet. I think I just spent most of my supplies here. Nukem, you have to use the container at the balcony. Alright, I already used the container at the balcony. Like, I already clicked this container. Like, I opened it, right? And now I'm not sure. Like, is it in my inventory where I have to use it? See, I have no quest items. Okay, somehow I have to get to right here. I opened this container. Okay. Okay. We have two options here. It's either it's a bad design where it's confusing for players or tough to figure out, or two, I am dumb and probably missing this right in front of my face, and I'm gonna think I'm dumb in front of my face before I'm gonna blame the game design. Let's go back a little bit. Oh, down here? Oh, I'm just going. Yep, okay. And I'm missing. Okay, here we go. Oh, got me. You know what? Oh, I can't get this. I need serums. Can someone explain Incarnate Gaming what gambling does? Please tell me that's a chest. Come on, come on, let me loot this. Yes! Take it off. And we just got traps. Okay. Okay, looks like we're gonna go down here. Nope, jump down. Oh wait, you know what? We upgraded our daggers. We should probably use our daggers. Oh. You like that? I think we have our first boss fight here. It doesn't look that good. I think I'm gonna try to hit his body. Hang on, I gotta dodge. Woo! Yeah. Oh, okay. He didn't like that. Go off the side right here. Nail him in the back a little bit. Try a trap. There you go. Step on that one, please. Oh, I don't know if that trap did anything. Oh, I need to use a cardomancy potion. Oh, I know every time I hit it in his weak spot. Okay, it's protecting him right now. You know what, I need to use a potion. There we go. Oh my gosh, I'm poisoned. Oh, I'm low. Jeez, I try to dodge out of the way of it, but I get stuck in it. Oh, get out of the way. Oh no!
Who bore witness to the secret with your own eyes, who knows in your heart of hearts that the revelation that he bears is true, and who has understood that this knowledge could cast us into endless pits of despair. As you drink the sap of the world, the water that feeds our lives, abandon the one you thought you were, and instead become our brother, Zachariah Manser. Together we have shared the water and secret. Can you swear to forever protect the knowledge of the Earth and to dedicate your life to finding it again? To defend and protect our secret, even with the sacrifice of your life, if need be?
I swear.
Then welcome, my brother.
I know you must be troubled by what you've learned, and I assure you that it's no less troubling to me. But be proud of what you are, and know, no matter what, we are by your side. And that this initiation, as horrid as it may be, makes you forever our brother.
You showed the courage of lions beneath the dome.
And for it, you have been made an officer. So I imagine, now that you no longer need my guidance, it will send me elsewhere, with the great and endless pride of having been your teacher over these few years.
The honor was mine, Master.
No, not Master. It's just Sean now.
Go. Take your assignment as an officer. Count the blessings you've amounted. Those that allowed you to avoid the front thus far. Captain Eliza is waiting in the barracks. She's harsh, but fair. But before you find her, we all know the regulations. Technomancers get no leave from the front in times of war. So being here, I can't even sneeze without a report being written up. But you have a free pass. I need you to go to the exchange district for me. There's an itinerant merchant there who was supposed to arrive yesterday. Just meet with him. The merchants have no ties to abundance and travel among us like shadows. They hear things, whispered things, and pay people to forget they are there. I'm looking for information on any archaeological discoveries that could expose the Earthlings. Information that would help protect our secret. Ask him if they've heard of any such finds.
Yes, Great Master, as you wish.
Good, Zachariah. But take care that not a single soul knows what you're after. Not a single soul can hear your exchange with the merchants.
It's like I'm gonna be the guinea pig. Sorry about that. It's getting hot in here, so I turn on my air. I'm gonna turn that back off now. Since you know, you guys don't wanna hear it. Alright. Let's go ahead and go. Looks like we unlocked a couple of quests over here. Can we talk to this guy? No, we end up talking? Excuse me! Excuse me. Oh, I felt that one coming. How far are all these? Just wondering here. Get your assignment from Captain Eliza Major. Interrogate the merchants. Can't we collect both quests? Kind of like that idea of interrogating people. Bring down the pain. Hello, Major.
Lieutenant Zachariah Manser. I think congratulations are in order. Captain Eliza Major, welcome to my unit.
The honor is mine, Captain.
For now, we're stationed in town and focusing on missions intended to maintain order and safety among the civilians. Here are the two other fine soldiers making up your unit for the time being, David Ward and Jeffrey Hunter.
My pleasure, Lieutenant! Congratulations and...
Leave the ass-kissing for later, soldier. Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Captain.
Excellent. Moving on to more pressing matters, our mission just came in, and it's aimed at smothering regime opposition. According to the intel the ASC gave us, those terrorists live in the slums and are plotting several attacks to undermine our corporation. Your mission is to infiltrate the terrorists, stop the attacks, and find your way to their leader, Bulgakov. Orders are to capture Bulgakov alive. We're going to drain him for intel about other terrorist cells and dismantle the entire network. So beat him only as much as you need to take him.
You got it, Captain.
Move quickly. The longer you take, the more risk there is to the citizens of Ophir. And I won't have that. Before you go, though, there's one more mission. One requiring speed and discretion. We have deserters in our ranks, Lieutenant. Deserters planning to flee like rats through the city's underground. That won't happen. Do you understand me? You find them, and you eliminate them, each and every one. That seems harsh to you. Setbacks against Aurora have ruined our reputation, to the point that every action we take is scrutinized and extorted by those seeking to gain from our fall. A mass desertion would spell scandal if it became public. You catch them before any word of their escape comes out. So move, now! You only have a few hours.
Sorry, microphone was muted. Anyways, looks like this is time-based. Anyways, want to give a big shout out to one of my good friends that I met at VidCon, Clintus Gaming, awesome guy, awesome dad. He just sponsored me on YouTube live stream, so thank you, Clintus. So basically, if you don't know who he is a blogger, family blogger, and he also has a gaming channel focused on Destiny. If you're interested in awesome dad and blogging and God at YouTube and also Destiny content, he's a great guy to check out. So thank you, Clintus, for that sponsorship. Okay. So, and then I didn't get to say it too well before, but thank you to Walker Clementine for the subscription. Okay, let me fix some stuff. Okay, we gotta get rid of top D and subgoal. Okay. Alright. The last sponsor was Clintus Games. There you go. Thank you, Clintus. Appreciate it. How was your drive back to Arizona, buddy? Okay, so now we can add companions to the team. These companions, they would play with us throughout the game, and we will build loyalty. They'll have their own side missions. If we ignore their side mission, do not build loyalty, they will abandon us eventually. So here we have David Ward. David Ward is a specialist in Guardian style, therefore only uses mace and shield. So this guy is more of a tank. Relationship status, we're suspicious of him and suspicious of each other. Passive bonus, resist. So basically this is a good tank. Now this guy is a hunter range, Jeffrey Hunter. So he's more of a DPS if I was tanking build. But since I am not a tanker, I'm going to have David Ward and build my relationship with him. And resistant disruption. So let's go ahead and add David to the team. And then we're gonna add them both. Okay, you're both coming with me and finish this. Now find deserters. We have 1 day and 10 hours. So that means should I pick another quest while I'm at it? It was blah as usual. It's great meeting you this weekend too, dude. Nuke, we're in nice shades. I don't have shades on the desk right now, but I have gunners. I can put on gunners. There we go. Nice gunners. Okay. So here we have the quest. We can break up. We can actually track this or untrack it if we want. And then we have to find. So we could do all of that. See if we can take a look at my companions. Our warriors, our stats. Okay. Oh, we can set up the team here? Talk to him?
At your command, Lieutenant!
Ask about characters or factions, ask about the place. Oh my gosh, this has a lot of stuff. We can talk to them. Set up my team. I already have this team, so I'm gonna stick with it. So this is like an area set up team.
Chasing after deserters sounds great. Where do we start?
The slums. They must have gone home to ask for help, so we should pay their families a visit. I'm sure our escapees will be around.
Okay, share your
equipment. I find it disgusting, chasing my own companions.
You can share your equipment inventory with your companions. Your inventory. So I can actually share my items with them if I wanted to. See if I want to give them there. I want to share my. Oh, okay. I can click on this and see what I want to give them, or see what they have. I'm pretty sure the items are already fine. There's no need for me to switch. Okay. So, right here, right the question: the family, the underworks, the slums, find the deserters. So we're gonna have to go to the slums here. And then here's another quest to interrogate. So we'll just focus on one quest at a time. Guess we'll go here. Can we track it? Oh well. Run. Blah as usual. What do you mean blah as usual, brother? Okay, dead end. Somehow I have to get to this other section, or maybe I have to go through the underworks? No. Here we go. High hopes for your birthday in 3 days. Okay, here we go.
These beggars seem to be multiplying. Where could they be coming from?
I'd imagine the slums.
Poor folks.
They're almost all handed.
Let's go through the slums. Here we go. Anyone have a Steam account? I want to add you all. So, what are you doing up so late today, Clintus? I feel like I'm about to fight some people in the slum soon. This map is a little bit confusing. Wait, no, it's fractured off, so you have to go this way. Excuse me. Please don't block. Oh, look. Looks like there's a prostitute right there. Okay, no, back up.
Move, you're a dead man.
Sorry, I didn't mean to pull out my weapons. My bad. Find a deserter, kill him. Oh, I got wrecked, dude. I think the guards killed me. I load my last save. I didn't save. I think the guards killed me because I pulled out my weapon and I aggroed the guards, but it did. It wasn't supposed to be like that. Just ended your stream? Alright, cool, man. Okay, well, not too far. We're still in the slums here. Oh my gosh, I forgot about that. Well, only thing bad about wearing headphones and glasses is that it hurts your head after a while because of the pressure. Okay, we go this way. Okay. Oh, nope. Okay, those are bad guys already. Let's try a trap. Here, can you step on that? Step on that. Oh! Oh! My own trap wrecked me. Wrecked me in the face. Alright, Clintus was streaming mostly first-person PvP. How'd your stream go, buddy? Doom, Call of Duty. Doom or what? Oh, I play a lot of first-person games, Clintus. I think we'll make a good team. We'll be good co-partners on first-person games since I love FPS games. Alright, so last time, I think my own trap did me in, so this time, put one right here. Dude, if he's a tank, shouldn't he be tanking some of this damage right now? Oh, level 5 now. Was that it? I thought I was fighting her. Now, is that you, Lieutenant? What happened to that girl? What happened to the girl that... Wait, she... Whoa. Hi. What sorcery is that? Careful, there's a ghost! That's right there, don't you see it? Okay, talents. Since we're now focusing more on traps and stuff, I think I like this one better. Hey, hi, it's Peek. How you doing, man? Yeah, for sure, man. I primed my PS4. You need to get a new desk so I can actually use my PC for gaming. Alright, cool. Alright, you have PS4? I have PS4 too. But I prefer, like, first-person shooters on PC, though. But I can adapt. I'm very adaptable. I'll adapt to your consoles. Oh, we were supposed to go to the underground works already, so I think I kind of took the long way.
Where they're hoping to get to? I mean, sure, these underworks are vast, but still. You think they want to join enemy lines?
They're trying to get away from the war, the fights, and after what they saw, we can't really hold that against them. Was I assigned to this unit?
I'm trapped! Oh no! Help! Oh, that was not fair! Oh gosh! I was so trapped.
They're hoping to get to. I mean, sure, these underworks are vast, but still. You think they want to join enemy lines?
They're trying to get away from the war, the fights, and after what they saw, we can't really hold that against them.
That was rough, huh? Oh, here. Hey, there's two chests over here. Oh, yes, metal. We need metal. It's upgrade.
Fortunately, this is beyond my skill level.
Oh, you need lockpicking. So that's where lockpicking comes into effect there. Are you a good guy or a bad guy? She's a bad guy. We just walked right in front of her. Okay, let's go ahead and loot. Oh, item found. Go ahead and grab all this. How do I heal these people? Oh, heal. Science. There you go. I got you, homies. Look at that. Look at that. I just stab you with some random thing and you guys are healed. Okay, now we have to go up here. Is there a way just to like track or set a marker? Okay. I guess we'll just kind of guess our way there. Can we take it, go this way? Oh yeah, now this is where lockpicking start coming in handy. All these chests are red right there. Okay, our mini-map is not the greatest here to lead us to where we need to go. You can't really mark it to kind of lead you where you need to go. There's a preview of the game, or this is the final build, but it's a press review version, so I'm playing an early version of it.
I know Boris, he's a great guy. He must just be at the end of his tether. He's fought a lot for abundance. It can't go down this way.
Hang on. That's not aggro. They're not showing their backs to us, so I think we're gonna have to fight this. Alright, we gotta kill the gunner. Yeah. Oh, so overheated. Okay. Great Nukem has companions. Can't stealth. Yep. If I heal these guys, does it cost anything? No. Yeah, it takes up my healing thing, huh? Yeah, it uses up my injections if I heal these guys, so I don't know if I want to heal them. Okay. Let's take a look at our map. Okay, we have to go up over here. Huh. So apparently, people in chat are saying some of the reviews aren't doing too well in this game. Still a little bit early to tell, since we only played this game for about an hour now. It's kind of, 1 hour is not enough to tell about a game yet, and especially an RPG, but what do you guys think so far? You guys think this is something you might pick up or wait for a sale, or you might skip, or this is definitely a must buy for you? Oh, what's going on here? Boss time!
So you got me, Mancer. Good for you. How much blood did you spill along the way? You're nothing more than a lackey for abundance. At some point, we've all felt the way you do about abundance. But they just take and take until we're all used up. We are tired and want out. But they send you, another loyal dog, to drag us back. I fought my whole life for them. Today, for once, I'm gonna fight for myself.
All right then. Let's do this.
Wait. What if they give you a decision to allow you to actually decide to let them go free and side with them instead? Change up your allegiance.
Stop! Let me go! I am not your enemy. All I want is to live in peace. Please, I'm begging you.
Oh gosh, we can let Boris get away. Oh, now we have the option to let him get away, to arrest him, or to eliminate him. Okay, so basically this guy is fighting whoever the government is, because he says he's been a lapdog and he's always obeying their orders. Now he wants his freedom. Now this is a tough decision. Hang on. Let me see if I can reduce delay on the stream so people won't. There we go. Optimize for interaction, low latency. There we go. I'm debating between arrest or release. We arrest him. Yeah, I think we'll arrest him.
I should kill you, but I won't. Not like this. So I'm gonna take you in. Cooperate, and the military tribunal might just spare your life.
Right. The tribunal knows about as much of mercy as the devil knows of kindness. No. I would rather die a free man.
We're gonna have to kill him. I feel bad. He killed me. Well, that gives me an option to get them go free. Well, now I think I'm gonna let them go free this time. Because I don't want to kill a guy, it just wants to be free from...
So you got me, Mancer.
Go and skip this.
Alright.
Oh, I'm lit. And I have no heals because I healed my slave. Oh god.
Stop.
Get the hell out. Don't ever show your face here again, and you can keep your life.
Hugh, I owe you my life, Mancer. I will never forget that. For as long as I live. Goodbye.
Alright, maybe he might give me something later. So, we failed our mission. Now we have to report back to Captain. Wait, do you guys think that I did the right thing?
At your command, Lieutenant.
Oh, Sleaze Cheese! Thank you for your 2 month subscription. And he left a message, my hero. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your 2 month subscription, Sleaze Cheesy. Awesome Twitch streamer and Rainbow Six Siege player. Okay, let's go ahead and loot the item. So it looks like I failed. Part of my quest was to eliminate him.
Door's locked from the other side. Guess we're going around.
Let me see, is there a quicker way upstairs? Nope. Navigate this game with a small mini map. You have to click on your main big map often, and there's no like waypoints. Just kind of pressing a lot, testing your luck on your directions here. There's a workbench right here that we can upgrade. Jeez, am I going the right? No, I'm not going the right way. Nuke, do you have to sub to play Rainbow with you? Right now, since I have so many friends requests, I'm limiting it to subs can only play Rainbow with me. How's life doing, Nukem? Doing well? Yeah, life's going great. I just came back from VidCon. Met a lot of cool YouTube streamers. The convention wasn't that great itself. It's probably the worst convention I've been to. It's granted I've only been at PAX and E3 and BlizzCon, but it was like pretty bad. I was really disappointed in it. Right, I think this is where we report back to Catherine about me letting go and see if she punishes me. She might beat me. Okay, we can sleep. Oh, it's chest. Is this like my room? This is my room. Okay, this is where I can store stuff. Alright, Captain. Major, I let them go. I'm sorry. I'm a noob.
You already back, Lieutenant Zachariah?
The rest of the opponent. Ask about the character's faction. Ask about the elimination of deserters. Repeat the briefing opponent asked about. No.
Captain, report?
Yes, Lieutenant.
Rest assured, potential scandal's been abolished. Everything's in order. We managed to neutralize most. Some, unfortunately, escaped.
Then you didn't act quickly enough. It should have been your priority, Lieutenant. Because of your failures, all we can do now is hope that the word doesn't spread. What was the fate of the sergeant in charge of the group?
Sergeant Boris?
Say Boris has been arrested, Boris is dead, Boris escaped. I'll tell the truth.
He unfortunately escaped.
I expected more of you, Mancer. Now we have a problem. He's probably far away enough from Ophir, but we're under tight surveillance, and if this escape comes to light, you won't get any congratulations from me. But you can go get your pay from the quartermaster. Let's not make failure a habit, please. Good. Moving on. We have new missions.
Oh my gosh, I lost reputation.
Welcome change from the big chases. We've got state officials arriving in Ophir today, and an ASC warning that an influx of Aurora spies in the city are planning trouble. For security, the officials will be picked up in rovers outside the city and brought to the hangars, rather than coming through the station. We've got brigades tracking the spies, but you're gonna have to usher them through the slums and make sure they get to our quarters safely. No excuses, no failures. We clear? Questions, Lieutenant?
Man, there's so much dialogue that you have to go, like, you could spend forever talking. Oh, we just got another subscription. Incarnate Gaming Boss is subscribed. Welcome to the family, dude. Oh my gosh, what a great night. We have a lot of new Twitch subs today. And a lot of new family members, and a lot of resubscriptions. And a new sponsor, Clintus. I think Clintus took off, but I'm glad he stopped by and show some love. Guys, we're now at 163 Twitch subs out of 165. Okay, so now we can get our payment. But the thing is, now that we got our payment,
Lieutenant Zachariah Manser, your reputation precedes you.
I got minus one.
Promotion well deserved, I hear. I'm Quartermaster Ryan Stewart, in charge of logistics in this barracks. Equipment problems or improvement, or you need to collect your pay, I'm your man.
Pleasure, Quartermaster.
Ask for my pay?
Captain Aliza told me to come find you for my pay.
Indeed, I've been expecting you. Here you go.
Thank you for money and steel soldier boots.
Word on the street is that the locusts are swarming the underworks. Patrol gonna get it under control before the shit hits the fan?
Unlikely. High command's about as interested in the slums as they are the underworks. Why try to spit shine a turd? And what's it to you anyway? As it goes, little nuisances have a way of becoming big problems over time. Proliferation. And I'd be willing to pay to nip it in the bud now, before they start to hit our warehouses and personnel, too. Well, you'd have more luck killing them in their nests than hunting them one by one. Or you could booby trap the tunnels and catch the rats while they roam. Your call.
Okay, we can do locust nests. Alright, cool. Clintus is still here. Switch accounts, doing some work. You're working this late at night, man? Aren't you exhausted? Alright, so it looks like we got steel boots from our other quests, but we lost some reputation because they were not happy with my work. Alright, I need more strength so we can't, so we have to stick with the worker boots. I don't know if I want to waste any of my equipment yet, even though we're like getting pretty... Here, we can get soldier pants though. There we go. Wait, what are you guys wearing? You guys are wearing something? Alright, looks like we got a bigger tree. Guns overheat more slowly. Okay, so basically we can do more overheating. Chest, 12%. We are wearing the best one. Now, can't I deconstruct stuff now? I think I can deconstruct stuff. Recycle, here we go. So you can recycle for items quality, but shows you what percentage of your chances of what those qualities can be. So we're just gonna keep. What are you guys wearing? Yeah, you guys are have better gear than what I have. So we're gonna recycle it. Okay. Soldier pants. What are you wearing? Soldier pants? Yeah. Cadet pants can get recycled. We have no head item quite yet. Maybe the soldier steel boots can go on David War. Nope, he already has it. Can Zachariah wear it? Nope, Zachariah can't wear it. I drank some G Fuel before your stream ended and you're still amped, which is good. Just catch up, I'm getting... Yeah, I've been gone for 2 weeks. Yeah, that happens. Would you say you work better when you're live when you're watching a stream, or you work less when... not as effective when you're streaming? Or watching a stream? Okay, let's get rid of this monkey wrench here. Okay, soldier shield, pistol... you know what, can we upgrade this nail gun a little bit more? Can do damage upgrade? Yes! Okay, let's go ahead, damage upgrade. Now, how do we get damage level 2? Upgrade plans for standard guns, so it looks like we might have to buy it somewhere. Okay, let's go ahead and talk about the interrogation over there. Love your videos, keep up good work. Thank you, I8 Machines, I appreciate it. How are you doing, Shawness? You don't have friends. Why does this guy always look tired? Come on, bro, get some good sleep. Yeah, dude, there's days where I get great amount of sleep, and I still look exhausted, and there's days where I don't get a lot of sleep. Like today, I didn't get much sleep, and I'm exhausted. Like, I'm gonna have to play the brand new, Division expansion that just came out, so I'm gonna be exhausted from that. Here we go, guy.
See the Technomancer.
Seems like we got a merchant
Hello.
Over here.
Hello. Looking for some medicine? Drugs? Ingredients, maybe?
We got merchandise. It's like this. I stopped to see what you're doing and stopped to chat. I'm not listening, watching. I listen to music podcasts, okay. So I am ruining his production. Poor fella. Has a wonderful family to take care of. Okay, so we have, see, the thing is, we can't set a really marker. Like, I want to go here, but there's no really marker unless I'm doing it wrong. Like, there's back, there's legend, then there's navigate and camera, but there's no button for marker. Something the game is could be using right now. Right this way. It's down here. Yes.
Great Master said the caravan would be right here. The stand looks like it's been deserted. I'll question the neighboring merchants.
How do you know which That's one's the main spy, quest?
Lieutenant. You should have told me. I could have Initiation. Done it for you. We can probably find what you're looking for in another shop. At your command, Lieutenant.
What do you think about Technomancers?
Aw, oh, hell. Well, you're putting me on the spot, aren't you? Alright, well, you guys are strong and all that with your powers, no doubt. And honestly, you're only the second one I've ever met. First guy was at our place in Greenhope. He's a nice old guy. He taught us some terrestrial techniques, and, you know, obviously he was there for us if we had spiritual problems. But to be honest, I can't really compare him to you or any of the other ones here, of course. That said, honestly, I'm really proud to serve under you, Lieutenant. You're an example to try to live up to. I mean, you're just one of us regular people and became an officer and a technomancer. It's really incredible and inspiring.
Alright. Well, he likes technomancers. Okay, let's go ahead and question here. What happened?
Mr. Mancer, it's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Big on weaponry, I hope. What can I get you?
Thank you, Clintus. I appreciate that, man. Look at merchandise. Ask about this experience of caravan.
I was expecting a caravan in the stall next door to buy a few things.
They arrived yesterday, but truth be told, I think they found some trouble. I wasn't there when it happened. From what I heard, some people...
Oh, jeez. Still going. Thank you, Snowy, for resubscribing, buddy. It's been a while. Warehouse. Welcome back to family.
Whatever they did, they're in big trouble now. If you're looking to help them, you better find them fast.
Okay, and we totally missed that dialogue, Snowy. Thank you, buddy. Anyways, we are now 164 Twitch subs out of our 165. We're almost there. Thank you, Snowy. Yeah. I gotta make sure. Right, I'm gonna give you mod, Clintus, since you're awesome, and I'm gonna subscribe to your channel right now. Everyone, you guys should check out Clintus. He has a lovely family. There's his wonderful family I was telling you about right there. The man, the myth, the legend. And then he also has a gaming channel. I wonder if it's right here in your about section, Clintus. Yes, Clintus Games right here. He's a live streamer of Destiny and any FPS games. There you go, buddy. Yeah, IGN gave it a 4.9. I don't know. That seems a little bit low, but then also I feel like I didn't play this enough to see more of it. Alright. here we go. Just ask this guy about it? No, this woman? What? Dude, what the heck? It says there's a question mark blinking on the mini-map. You guys can't see it, but... I'm on the mini-map right here. You see that mini-map? Oh, there's like a little question mark right here, but it's gone. Investigate the caravan's disappearance right here. Yeah, no problem, Clintus. Dude, you were awesome taking care of me. I still need to ask you a question about the thing that we talked about, the contract, and where you showed me your ratings. So I'll hit you up another time about that. Okay, this caravan, because of Snowy, thank you for the sub, so Snowy, but I had no idea what that guy said to me now. Rumors. Investigate the caravan's disappearance. How am I supposed to know? Alright, what if I unfollow? Here, follow this quest. There we go. If I follow this quest, it should only lead me to the right one. It's right here! Okay, you know what? Maybe there's other people around that I'm supposed to interrogate. Okay. You! Okay, don't want to talk. Can you talk? No. Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm just gonna run in circles forever. Can you talk about caravan? You're on break? Sweet, you're watching me while you're on break. Sweet, man. Don't know if our generals were old or soldiers
saw. We've been on the losing side a lot lately. Stop your gossip. Our army is the finest on Mars. So they've run into a little bad luck here and there. That was bound to happen. Besides, our enemies have no shame and never fight fair.
You get to say that because you're from the Ward family.
No, it's because I've heard that a Roar even sends their children into battle. Does that sound fair to you?
Uh-oh. Hey guys, I know you guys are talking crap, but where's the caravan? Okay, no one wants to talk to me, seriously. Joe, no one's talking to me, Joe.
Hello. Hello. Looking for some medicine?
Looking for merchandise. Nope. Oh, oof. I didn't mean to pull that
Hello.
Out.
Hello.
Well,
can you help me? I'm looking for any information on the caravan that sets up in the stall over there.
I don't know. My memory sometimes needs incentive to remember.
Yeah, Snowy. Ooh, charisma. Threaten him? 50% chance? Or charisma? 25% to reason with him? So we can either have a 50-50 shot to threaten him or reason with him, or we can pay him 10 serum of 124. Alright, let's try threatening him with 50-50.
How about this? You tell me what you know, or you'll find yourself in a room with others who'll be a little bit more assertive in their efforts to refresh your memory.
Listen, man, my morning breakfast is scarier. Why don't you just tell me what I have to gain so I can consider it?
25%?
Don't act like you have nothing to gain. Merchants are disappearing around here like smoke, and it's no longer safe for you. You tell me what you know, and I'll intervene with my men. Despite the risk of trouble, it'll maybe make your life a little safer.
Listen, kid. Take your shitty reasoning and shove it back up your ass. Across the street, they got a ton of reason. Far more dangerous and sharper than yours, if you catch my drift. You want something.
No luck. No luck, dude.
How's this for a memory booster?
Oh my, perfect. What, you want a gift wrap? What I'm about to tell you could get me killed. You've heard the tale of the Vori, of the underworld.
So I keep losing, man.
Foreign merchants did something to piss them off. Didn't pay their rite of passage or protection serum or something. Whatever the hell it was. They were kidnapped, that's all I know. Where they are, or even if they're still alive, I haven't the damnedest clue. For that, you'll have to ask the Vori. Now do Joe a favor. Take this herb and get the hell out before you raise suspicions.
Negotiation with the boy. Ugh, that guy, dude. He got me good. Now, where do I go? Where am I supposed to go now? Down here? Oh, here we go. Yeah. Okay. I sent you, okay, what's your siege name so I remember to add it when I see it when I log on to Uplay, dude. Yeah, I'll definitely play Rainbow Six, I mean, I'll definitely play Monster Hunter Generation with you, Snowy. If I could just figure out what I'm doing with my life. There's dead ends everywhere, here we go. The map is not friendly at all. Hey, Elite FE2. Elite FE2? Alright, we're going down, guys. Alright, enter the underworks. Going alright, bro. Alright, Reflamer 67. Alright, cool, man. Really? Am I the wrong? Alright, that's another quest though. The short locus next. I have to go lower if I want to negotiate with Voy. So I guess I could do two things at once and try to get this short locus next, but it has to be lower. So I have to go right and left. Go lower, but this looks like I'm going higher. Man, this whole place is confusing, man. Holy moly. Is that going up? Yeah, that is going up. I shall see my gambling. Dude, the map could really use some work here. Train serum for money. If it's the same color it's on your low, but it's darker, it's up or down. If it's same color it's on your low, darker up or down. Okay, thanks. I sub, but I didn't get the Nukem emotes. Oh, you have to refresh your stream for the Nukem emotes. Or you can type them manually. Why is it I? Oh, shoot! Hang on! God. Come on, tank him! That's what your job is for! Why to shoot? Okay. It has to be over here. Oh, what the heck is this? Nice. Come on, dagger spec. I got him. You guys doing okay?
Lieutenant?
No, we're good. Why am I streaming so late? Because embargo lifted and I'm allowed to stream it at this time. That's why I'm streaming late. And then after this, I have to do the new Division content. So it's going to be a late night, a long night for me. I'm going to be exhausted. I'm going to feel miserable the next day. But, you know, that's what work requires sometimes. Okay, this we have to destroy Locust next. So we climb up and go left. Or we can go over here and then climb up there after this one. Oh boy. Go for the main one. Jeez. I'm so dead. It's all on you guys now. Finish it. Kill it. Don't die, dude. Don't die, dude. He died. Well, I lost my tank. Told him not to die, he doesn't listen. Well, level 7. Note to self, when you get to level 7, it doesn't. When you level up, it doesn't heal your health to full. Compared to other RPGs. Oh, you're. What the heck happened to you? You died! You totally gave up the Division hard? Yeah, I'm getting kinda close, man. This is a bit too much of grind fest. I think this might be the last time I do Division content. Do I siege on PS4? No, I don't. This right here. Oh, is this the hole? Oh no, it's just metal debris. Oh, wait, I thought I was supposed to put something right here. Or blow up the nest. Oh, here we go. Is this it? What the heck? It's right. Destroy the locust's neck. Did I destroy it? I killed them, but there's nothing around to destroy. What the heck? Is that considered destroyed? I can't tell if that's considered destroyed because there's nothing around here. The PS2. Okay, should be right in front of me. One of the nests. Hang on, I leveled up. I think it's active while this is going on. Oh boy, this is not good. Upgrade our roll! Yeah. lost our hunter. Oh, I gotta heal. Finish him. I'm out. I'm so low health. You have to. It's all you, man. Good luck. Force be with you. I believe in you. And he's back up. Whew. Okay, I guess it's destroyed because I'm right here. It has to be right here. Terrible chest. Alright, I'm going the wrong way. It's this way. Okay. Chili number two. Right here. Whew. Oh, we're one Twitch sub away from our goal, guys. To go down anymore. What? Over here? Oh my gosh, that's so far. Okay. I think I'm gonna cut it off right here, guys. Alright. See ya, bro. Thank you, Clizzis, for showing up, man. Have a good one. Alright, guys, I'm gonna get ready for the next game stream. So, tell me what you guys think of Technomancer, if you guys like it or not. If you do like it and you want to see more of it, tell your friends about it. The more viewership means the more people will watch it. Hit that share button. If you guys want to win any brand new games that's coming out, I have all of them. I also have gaming headphone, mouses, keyboard to give away. If you are subscribed on YouTube, you're following me on Twitter, and you're following me on Twitch, and all those are for free. You guys can get all of that. Doesn't cost money for any of those. So I'll see you guys next time. Thank you, guys. I'll see you in about an hour. Alright. Bye. Do I read YouTube chat? Yes, I do read YouTube chat. What do I rate this game? Probably 7. 6. 6.5. 7 out of 10. Something like that. Whew. Oh wait, is there anyone I need raid? Hang on. Is there anyone I need raid? There's actually, I owe a couple of raids to people today. Oh, King's raid. King's streaming right now. Maybe I should hit up King right now while he's doing it. King. I can hit up King. Is there anyone else? Alright. Tonight we're gonna nail King Gaming. Alright, while in the stream, hit up Ken Gaming, he's a bro. Go in the chat and yell Nukem. Wait, go here and yell NukemDukem raid. Alright, go there and scare him. Go there and yell NukemDukem raid. Spam his chat. Make him angry. Let's see how he reacts. Let's see him react. Let's see him react to the NukemDukem raid. Come on, once you guys get in there, see how he reacts to it.
Down here.
Just
not that far anymore, so let's hope we can get down here.
Go yell NukemDukem raid. I don't see it.
Silly Billy. All right, we think we got him. Pretty sure we got him. Yep. Bye-bye.
All right, you guys are not seeing it in chat. We can't see the raid right now, dude. There you go. There is a raid. The raid's coming. The raid's coming. He is getting the NukemDukem raid. See if he notices.
We got another raid incoming. A NukemDukem raid. Wow.
There we go.
Thank you for the raid.
We did it.
I appreciate that, guys. Guys, I appreciate that, guys. If you don't know NukemDukem, definitely check him out. He's a pretty cool dude. I hung out with him in California when I was up there. I was streaming from his house, if you guys remember that. I streamed from his house. So yeah, definitely check out NukemDukem. He's also the one that gave me Tomb Raider.
It's hot in here.
NukemDukem is pretty cool. NukemDukem is pretty cool, guys. So check him out. Show him some love.